Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
It would not be wise to search for the Geth unarmed.
Ihan hyvä pointti.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock! We are authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons.
Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
Onks toi? Toi näyttää nyt vähän epätarkalta toi tausta. Asema on tarkka, mutta... Mä olisin lähdössä tonne jatkamaan peliä, niin Noveria vai Feroz? Mä sanoisin, että tätä mä ei kannata vielä tehdä, mutta jompikumpi paikka. Niin. Jos ei katsojilla ole vinkkiä, mitä niin kuin kumpaa lähtis, niin mä otan vaikka teen perinteisen, otan Noverian, koska siis tää on tietyllä tavalla ehkä menee järkeen. Teoriassa nää pystyy kaikki tehtävät tekemään. Lierallakin on hauskoja kommentteja sitten, jos jättää viimeiseksi hommaa vasta viimeisenä, mutta se tietysti kannattaa tiimiin hommata tuossa noin vahva biotikko, niin siitä on siinä mielessä hyötyä. Tänä ei tainnut olla tutkittava. Tuonne tosi kuuma planeetta. Geomatriarkan kirjoituksia. Nää pitäis metsästää tätä niinku... Yks oli jossain asteroidissa ja tälleen näin, että... Et siinä mielessä niinku on aika paljon... Syypä mehu auttaa. Niin... Aika paljon tämmösiä pikku saavutuksia, mitä niinku voitais tehdä.
Citadel business. We got a council Spectre aboard. Landing access granted. Normandy. Be advised, we will be confirming identification on arrival. If confirmation cannot be established, your vessel will be impounded.
What a fun bunch. I think I'll take my next leave here.
Tämmönen corporate planeetta oikein pitkän päälle.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior.
Nyt on mikki päällä. Tähän tehtävään lähtee Liara ja Talin mukaan tosiaan.
Commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Ja mä oon pistänyt niille, että ne offensiivisesti voi käyttää noita voimiaan, koska se mikromanagerointi on vähän ehkä turhauttavaa välillä. Tietysti silloin kun mä tarvitsisin niitä, niin ne on cooldownissa, mutta Liaralla on aika hyvät tota noin niinku aika nopeasti se.
That's far enough.
Something wrong, officer?
You better hope there isn't. This is an unscheduled arrival. I need your credentials.
I'm a Spectre. My name is Shepard.
Load of horse crap, man.
We will need to confirm that. Also, I must advise you that firearms are not permitted on Novaria. Sergeant Sterling, secure their weapons.
It would not be wise to search for the Geth unarmed.
Ihan hyvä pointti.
Nobody takes my weapon.
Charge and lock!
We are authorized to use lethal force. You have to the count of three to surrender your weapons. One, two, three.
Captain Matsuo, stand down! We confirm their identity. Spectres are authorized to carry weapons here, Captain.
No, ylläri pylläri.
You may proceed, Spectre. I hope the rest of your visit will be less confrontational. Parasini-san will meet you upstairs.
Behave yourself.
Käyttäytykää, joo. Meinattiin aloittaa tulitaistelu heti niin kuin satamassa.
Get out of here.
I'm sure Parasini-san will answer any questions you have.
Tämä vähän muistuttaa tota...
I am Gianna Parasini, assistant to Administrator Analeas. We apologize for the incident in the docking bay.
Someone pissing your security chief's coffee today?
Todennäköisesti useamman kerran.
She takes her job seriously. She is a valuable asset to the company. One of my duties is orientation of new arrivals. Do you have any questions?
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I can't have my investigation hampered.
Tread lightly. The board can bury you in litigation. You'd need an Asari lawyer to see the case.
Niin, koska ne elää tarpeeksi, ne Asarit. Kaikki syytökset, niin kuin. Okei. Okay. Spectre saattaa olla lain yläpuolella, mutta sitä voidaan silti niin kuin haastaa oikeuteen asioista.
Pretty heavy security for such a small port.
The executive board does everything in its power to protect the privacy of our client corporations.
I'm not here to dig out any corporate secrets.
That's gratifying to hear.
Has anyone unusual passed through here recently?
Unusual? An Asari matriarch passed through a few days ago.
Lady Nyt Venezia. Kun mainitsit.
Venezia. She is here?
She's a threat to galactic peace. I'm here to bring her in or put her down.
The board doesn't like having outside problems dumped in its lap, Commander. Venezia left for the Peak 15 research complex days ago. To the best of my knowledge, she's still there.
No, ei varmasti kyllä tykkää.
Good. Give us directions and we'll be on our way.
You'll need to ask Administrator Analeas for clearance to leave this port.
Where can I find the Administrator?
His office is on the main level, left at the top of the elevator.
Understood. Can we go in now?
Of course. If you need any help, you can ask me at the administrator's office.
She is here. I can't believe it.
I imagine you want to talk to me, Shepard. About my mother.
We talked about her before, but things change when you're up against something. If it's her or me, who would you shoot?
Tiukka kysymys.
I meant what I said before. Her actions are wrong. If you would feel safer leaving me on the Normandy, I will stay. But I would like to see her. Maybe I can persuade her to come peacefully.
I hope so. I accept your word, Liara. Let's get going.
Ja tässä vaiheessa peli on pieni jännitys tämän Liaran suhteen, että niin kuin... Kun me tiedetään Dragon Ageissa, saattoi squadmate kääntyä sua vastaan ja... Näin edespäin, kakkosessa siis. No okei, ykkössäkin vähän. Niin. Et silloin kun mä oon 2008 pelannut tätä, niin tää oli aika hyvä. Ja itse asiassa tää niin kun... Noveria on itse asiassa aika... Nimenomaan tää osuus pelistä on aika lailla niin kun... koulukirja esimerkki siitä, miten niin kuin monella tavalla sä voit questia lähestyä. Että niin kuin monta tapaa niin kuin päästä niin kuin samaan lopputulokseen. Eli meidän täytyisi päästä ulos täältä. Mennään ensiksi katsoa, mitä tapahtuu, jos niin yritetään poistua paikalta ilman sitä passia. Joo, jos katsojilla on ehdotusta, että niin mitä valintoja pitäisi tehdä, niin saa heittää chattiin tosiaan ehdotusta, niin mä tosiaan niin kuin sen mukaan pyrin sitä pelaamaan. Haa, tuolla on joku.
Spectre, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I used to be a military tech. Except for my ego's people, everyone's too corporate here.
Okay, kaikki turjoonit käy asepalveluksen.
So what can I do for you today?
How can I get into the garage?
You need a pass. You can get one from Analeas or the managers, if you can polish enough gizzard.
Maybe you could let me borrow yours?
Hyvä yritys.
Sure. If I wanted to lose my job and get sued into the next spiral arm, security tracks card use.
You seem like you have an ear to the ground. What's happening around here?
There's the problems up on Peak 15. Synthetics Insights was shut down by Analeas, and the Matriarch came through.
Epäilyttävää.
What sort of problems are there at Peak 15?
Don't know. There's a blizzard up there, but we've had those before. Never cut the satellite uplinks before.
Fifteen's
always had a lousy reputation. Nobody talks about what they do there, and everyone sent up comes back a little quieter.
Do you know where that matriarch is now?
You looking for her? She took a shuttle to Peak 15 before we lost contact.
Epäilyttävä.
What do you do here?
I'm the chief mechanic for Hanshan. Just call me Lee. Humans have a problem saying my full name. Got a team of 12 under me, keeping the shuttles coming and going.
What was that about synthetic insights?
Scuttlebutt says Laura Keen was on the take. Zionalea shut down SI's offices. Quiet-like. So no off-world lawyers come in on it.
I have to go.
You need anything, I'll be here.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I'm on Citadel business. I need to leave this station.
If you want to enter the garage, you need authorization for Mr. Analeas. No exceptions. Sorry.
Pelottavat silmät. On näin. Eli mä tarvin ihan oikeesti sen passin tällä kertaa. Ja täällä on myös niin kun pari pientä sivutehtävää, mitä voi tehdä. Tässä on, no, corporate bunkeri, eli niin kuin on betonia ollut ja kiviä, ja sitten on mietitty, mitä sitä saa nätin näköisen. No eihän sitä saa.
This one offers greetings. You are the Spectre that visits Port Hanshan.
News travels fast here.
Indeed, esteemed Spectre. Your arrival was not greeted with any joy by the companies here. This one has a burden that you could ease. If an arrangement could be made, it would compensate you. This one has procured a special item for a customer. The item is not permitted within the station, but you could bring it through customs.
Tuo on muuten jännä juttu, miksi Spectreja jatkuvasti pyydetään tekemään laittomia juttuja.
Want me to use my status to smuggle for you?
That is not inaccurate.
I have no problem with that.
This one humbly thanks the Spectre. The package will be delivered to your vessel. All you need do is bring it to this one. Please do not mention this to Administrator Analeas. That one would levy fees. Is there anything else this one might help you with?
I'm just browsing right now.
This one awaits you.
Ehkä sitä on, sen on mentävä sen luokse sitten.
How can I help you?
I'd like to speak to Analeas.
One moment, please. Mr. Analeas?
Yes, what?
Commander Shepard is asking to see you, sir.
Right, fine, come in.
Riippuu, että kuinka ikävähän tässä haluaisi olla, niin...
You will excuse me if I don't stand up. I have no time to entertain space-born vagabonds.
You have a problem with spacers?
Uh-huh.
With any transient population. Unreliable consumer bases. Tax dodgers, probably.
I had no idea we were so troubling.
Niin kuin saa, talikin on niinku.
This greeting is a courtesy. I will only cooperate as required by the executive board. Businesses come here to avoid the second guessing of galactic law.
Are you telling me you have no safety protocols?
Don't be ridiculous. Do you think a for-profit company would take no precautions against loss of life and material?
Niin siis.
Project leads have the final say here, not meddlesome politicians.
Mitä se pystyisi paljastamaan ton?
Do you do business with Saren?
Agent Saren? One of your Spectre compatriots? He is a major investor in Binary Worlds Corporation, which is one of Novaria's backers.
Ilmeisesti niinku hyvin rikas toi Saren myös.
Is there some problem on Peak 15?
An area of severe weather has cut off contact. Things will return to normal in a few days.
I've heard an Asari matriarch is here. Benezia?
She arrived a few days ago, accompanied by a personal escort and some cargo. She's up at Peak 15.
What can you tell me about her cargo?
Large, heavy, and sealed. It passed weapon screening. Beyond that, it is not our concern.
What do you mean, personal escort?
The phrase is self-explanatory. Bodyguards attending to the safety of her person, mainly Asari commandos.
Commandos? Odd that you shouldn't mind their presence.
They followed all our regulations. I had no reason to forbid Lady Benezia from taking them.
I'd like to see her, immediately.
I'm afraid that you cannot. Peak 15 is a private facility in the Skadi Mountains. Regardless, there is a blizzard in the area. Shuttles are grounded and surface access has been cut off.
What brought her out here?
If I knew, I wouldn't be at liberty to say. She came here as Agent Saren's executor.
Niinpä tietysti.
She's here on business for Binary Helix. There were issues at Peak 15 that required Saren's attention.
Back to my other questions.
Every minute of my time you waste costs the company 12 credits. I will keep a running tally.
I have no more questions at this time.
Good. I received a dozen urgent messages while you dithered about.
You've never worked in the corporate world, have you, Commander? You can't bludgeon through bureaucracy.
I can bludgeon pretty hard.
Talk to Raala voimalla vaan.
You should be able to find him at the
punaisen teipin läpi.
Can't say more. Not within earshot of Mr. Analeas.
Talk to you later.
Very well.
Okei. Täällä on oma pelinsä näköjään menossa. No tää on mielenkiintoinen tää Mass Effectin maailma, kun periaatteessa suuryritykset aika lailla tekee mitä ne lystää. Tietysti jos ne on ollut tuhansia vuosia olemassa, niin no joo.
The male human at the hotel bar? He's a sales rep for Binary Helix. His name is Raphael Vargas. I need you to speak with him.
Ehkä suoraan.
Do you know who I am?
No, itse asiassa kaikki taitaa tietää, että on Spectre.
Everyone here knows who you are, Dullstone. That makes you ideal for my job. You are a known quantity, or so Vargas will think. He will assume you are here to investigate his company's dirty laundry.
Siellä kaukana totuudesta.
That will distract him from your, my, real intentions.
He's right there. Why not talk to him yourself?
I wish I could. I already bungled this myself. He realized I was not a real buyer.
I don't know anything about Binary Helix. What would I talk to Vargas about?
I represent the Aramali City Council on Thessia. Our town is known for its biotic amp crafters.
What is your city's interest in Binary Helix? They do not manufacture amps.
Much of BH's work relates to biotics. There are rumors that the Novaria branch has flown in Asari biotics. Powerful ones. Commandos, to be specific. We want to assess any potential risk to Asari copyrights. You will present yourself as a buyer, on behalf of the Spectres or the Alliance. Discuss their military enhancement programs. Your real objective will be to distract him. I will give you a device that will crack into his personal wireless network. It will upload a variety of monitoring viruses. They will infiltrate Binary Helix when he logs onto their intranet.
What's in it for me?
Money, of course. I would be well paid for this. So would you. 500 credits.
Interesting plan. I'm in.
Excellent. Here is the cracking device. You will know it is done when it beeps. I have assembled a dossier on Vargas. If you would like, I could brief you on his behavior patterns.
Tell me what you know about Vargas.
He is impatient with those who waste his time. I tried to get him distracted and off topic. He concluded I was not interested in his company's services. I noticed he has a tell. When a topic makes him nervous or uncomfortable, he has a tendency to rub the back of his neck. If you see that, press him on the subject. It may distract him enough to keep him talking.
I'll go see him now.
I hope to hear from you soon.
Hyvät heijastukset muuten.
Can I help you?
Mr. Vargas, I'm Commander Shepard, a Spectre. I understand you work for Binary Helix.
That's correct. Rafael Vargas, sales. Were you interested in our services?
It's customary to perform minor genetic upgrades on enlistment.
Pieniä geneettisiä muokkauksia, kun liittyy joukkoihin.
It was my understanding that the Citadel contracted to a Solarian corporation for its enhancement programs.
I'm sure you know that we pass a new budget every fiscal year. If it delivers a better soldier, contracts can change.
A sound business practice. Excuse my hesitation, I've never heard a government accused of good business sense. First, the boilerplate disclaimer. No genetic enhancement is guaranteed to take. We can maximize the odds, but every strand of DNA is unique. Our patented techniques can provide an 8% improvement in adrenal response, 12% faster clotting, and a measurable decrease in ZG muscle degeneracy.
I've never heard of a technique that improves zero gravity endurance.
It's a first for the industry. The advent of Element Zero-based artificial gravity made it a less pressing concern. We're still waiting for tests to give us an average improvement. We estimate a 7 to 11% decrease in muscle loss rates. I can get you those improvements for 30K credits per head. For a bulk order, I can work in a sensory enhancement package, guaranteed 20/15 vision and hearing from 12 to 22,000 hertz.
I'll make sure that's in my report. The bean counters back at HQ can figure out the details, you know what I'm saying?
I suppose. My own job is to count beans. I have to admit, it surprised me that you were here for business. There are many development projects on Novaria. Some not entirely legal.
Does Binary Helix have any less than above board projects? I'll keep my source confidential.
Certainly not. Our corporate reputation is sterling. I can assure you all of Binary Helix's operations on Novaria are strictly on the level.
Sorry, Mr. Vargas. That's a call I have to take. Thank you for your time.
Of course, Commander Shepard. We look forward to doing business with the Citadel.
Any results?
Your toy did its job.
Excellent. I will transfer 500 credits to your account.
Only 500? All right. I thought you might have wanted to provide more, since you couldn't do it yourself, I mean.
Did I say 500 credits? I meant 750. Good day, Spectre.
Okay, missä se piti tavata tää?
Sort of off.
Good. I don't think I'm supposed to.
hang up. Elder brother, it's me. I'm on Navaria now. I can't talk long. This call is costing 10 credits a minute. It's real time, interpreter. Do you think it would be cheap? I need some information. There's an issue here with synthetic insights. The manager, Laura Keane, got caught with his toes wet. The office is closed by Hanshin's administrator. I need you to see what you can find out about. Are you ready for his name?
Melkoinen nimi Solarianella.
No, that's the administrator. The Hanshin.
Beat it. I said beat it.
Systeemissä jotain porukkaa. Yps. Pientä tota noin niinku stutteria ja ruudun päivityksen hidastumista oli tuossa niinku portaikossa havaittavissa. Mistä tässä on kuitenkin aika ekstriimit nämä heijastukset kuitenkin. Okei. Siinä on pistetty oikeasti niinku.
Afternoon. Sit down, have a drink. What can I do for you?
Are you Laura Keane?
Ei ole RTX, mutta kuitenkin.
You are the specter that just arrived, are you not? What can an old Turian like me possibly
help you with?
I'm trying to find a way into the garage. I have places to go.
You need a pass. How fortuitous. I'm the manager of the local Synthetic Insights office. For the moment, at least. Mr. Analeas closed my office. He claims to be investigating reports of my corruption. The administrator is an interesting man. He's become quite wealthy since he took direct.
Ei tietenkään mitään korruptiota.
I sense a connection there.
Indeed. I acquired evidence of Analeas' actions. His hired goons are ransacking my office to find it. I suspect your goal lies outside this port. Mr. Analeas would be disinclined to let you wander. If you recover the evidence from my office, I will give you my garage pass, as well as a sum of credits.
You have a plan?
I do. However, there is one other... What is that charming human expression? Fly in the lotion? Violence against Mr. Analeas' thugs may be necessary. He has members of Hanshan's security team searching my offices.
Niinpä tietysti.
Miss Matsuo is unaware of their outside employment.
He's paying them under the table, they're mercenaries. I can kill mercenaries.
Excellent. Here is my pass into our offices. It will activate the elevator. The evidence is on my office computer.
This Shepard kyllä aika monet asiat hoitaa ampumalla. Ihan niinku sillä selkeästi.
Oh, and do try to keep bloodstains off the carpets, would you?
Yritetään. Matothan ovat tärkeimpiä. Kuin taas sitten niinku elämänmuotojen henget. Talille tarvis kans hommata uusi panssari sitten Liaralle kans. Täytyis vaan kerätä tällä reissulla tarpeeksi expaa, että mä saan ton keskiraskaan panssari. Mä olin sillä lailla tosiaan aikoinaan niin kuin ihan hukassa hetken aikaa, kun mä tutkin, että missä on mitäkin. Esimerkiksi baariin ei ollut kunnon opastusta täällä ja muuta tällaista.
security. This office is sealed.
What do you do if I don't?
You're the Spectre, right? Laura Keene is under investigation.
Anelaus is paying you to shake this place down. Does Captain Matsuo know you're here?
Hey, I'm not the one who wants Keene. Anelaus has a Varan up his ass about this guy. How about this? You pretend you didn't see us, we'll pretend we didn't see you.
Okei, kaikki ei lähtenyt. Nää ei oo kyllä mitään järjen riemuvoittoja nää tyypit. Jos saisi, niin mulla ei ollut sitä tietenkään. Haa. Taliampu tarkkuuskiväärillä se. Muistanut nyt hakea noita täyttää siis omnikeeliä. Kyllähän tosta saa jotain. Piti siellä aluksen pohjalla niinku lääkintätilassa käydä.
I don't think you're supposed to be in here, Shepard.
Do you plan on making me leave?
Leave? You think I'm gonna let you walk out? Uh-uh. Anelaus would throw you off-world for what you did here. I won't. You know what we did to cop killers on my world?
You're here off-duty, breaking the law for bribe money. You expect us to feel bad for stopping you?
If you want a fight, I'll give you one.
You talk the talk. Let's see if you can walk after I break your legs.
Tarkkarit ja Singotoni kävi. Tuossa muuten melkein oli sillä massakentällä minun nimeni, joka osui. Alakerrassa sopia lisää. First Aid Interface 3. Mullahan on näitä... Tali tais olla niinku heikoin, niin... Lierakaan ei kyllä hirveesti kestä. Oliks mulla... Mulla oli näitä vaan 2. Nämä. Pitäis melkein ostaa. Mä vaan ehtinyt hirveesti kaupassa käymään. Jees, hyvä tyttö. Tuo vähän on ehkä vääränlainen panssari. Teiköhän se myyntiin me. Okei, sitä löytyi quest itse asiassa. Vähän jumituin tuossa noihin palomuureihin. Yks tuossa mitä ei ollut. Joo, ihan pikkasen näyttäis tahmaavan tää juuri tämä alue. Toisaalta mä muistelisin, että tää ei ollut alun perinkään ihan mikään niinku järin nopea, vaan se oli niinku ehkä vähän pöllösti tehty. Koska siis koneenhan saa milloin vaan tahansa niinku juntturaan, minkä tahansa tietokoneen, siis se ei ole mikään. Se ei ole minkäänlainen ihme siis. Ei, täällä oli vieläkin feisikkejä. Haulikkoa niin paljon käytän, niin... Kemikaali roundeja vaan liaralle sitten.
Commander, there have been reports of noise from the Synthetic Insights office.
Would
you know anything about it?
Äänenvaimeni jäi kotiin.
It's probably Analeas' thugs ripping the place apart.
Smartass, huh? That's fine. I can work
with that.
Meet me at the hotel for a drink before you talk to Keen. I'll be waiting.
Ja katsoille sitten, jos on jotain ehdotuksia, miten tätä kannattaisi pelata, tai... tehtävissä tehdä valintoja. Tässä on useampia vaihtoehtoja. Esimerkiksi tämän kappaleen lopussa on yksi iso suuri valinta, mihinkään toivon niin kuin inputtia. Voi itse asiassa pistää jo chattiin tosiaan ehdotuksia siitä, että mitä kannattaisi pelata, millä taktiikalla ennen kuin se tulee. Kaveri pyysi, että Renegadella pelaisin. Mä oon ehkä pelannut vähän ehkä sellainen järkevämmin. Mutta kuitenkin niin kuin Jack Bauer on jossain taustalla. Hotellin baarissa piti jutella sen kanssa. Ja sitten tossa oli toi salakuljetusjuttu. Eli täällä on periaatteessa 2 passia tässä tasossa, minkä voisi saada. Ja tosiaan niin kun pelaajasta riippuu, että kumman hommaa ja millä reitillä menee. Tämä on itse asiassa ihan hyvä esimerkki niin kuin tasosuunnittelusta, tämä Noveria. Juuri nimenomaan tämä alkuosa, että miten tehdään semmoinen skenaario, missä pelaaja voi niin kuin vaikuttaa, mutta mikä ei ole niin kuin törkeästi niin kuin haarottuva. Mä haetaan se paketti nyt sille noin kuin Hanarille.
Good day, Commander. I wonder, how have you been spending your time?
You know, Spectre business.
That's a polite way to brush me off. No matter. There was a break-in at the Synthetic Insights office. Several of my officers were killed. You wouldn't know anything, would you?
That was me, actually.
I see. Would you care to explain?
No innocent people died in that office. They were there on Analeas's orders to protect his interests.
That is all too likely. Sergeant Sterling was highly mercenary. If that is true, I bear no ill will toward you. I warned my people against taking jobs on the side. This is what comes of it. I appreciate your honesty,
Commander. Okay, sellaisiakin ihmisiä on, jotka hyväksyvät.
Compose the letters to notify their families.
Olen pahoillani, mutta teidän sukulaisenne oli korruptoitunut poliisi. Komentajan ongelmia, minkälaiset, miten nyt sen lähtee syöttämään sitten. Tuo on itse asiassa kohtaus, mitä mä en ole ikinä aikaisemmin pelannut. Paketti. En tiennyt, että miten toi siis menisi. Aika monesta kohtauksesta. Mä oon niin monta kertaa tämän pelannut tämän pelin, että suurimman osan muistaa aika hyvin. Että se kakkosessa ja kolmessa on vähän sellainen, että miten se nyt taas olikaan. Tämä on aika hyvä tämä peli, kun ne on selkeästi niin kuin BioWare on tehnyt ensimmäistä räiskintäpeliä. Ne on miettinyt, miten saa niin kuin roolipelimäisiä elementtejä räiskintäpeliin. Et tässä on niin kuin kokeellisia juttuja, mitkä ei ole toiminut, ja sitten ne on yksinkertaistanut osaa vaihtoehdoista kakkosta varten ja näin edespäin. Ja Super Spectre, joka jaksaa 10-15 metriä juosta ennen kuin... Kyllähän tätä voisi vielä modata. Ja luultavasti muuten tuleekin modeja, että fanit on kuitenkin sellaisia, että ne ei anna tän kuolla, vaan tähän oli itse asiassa ihan hyvät graafiset modit tuohon vanhaan version kanssa. Pukeja on yllättävän vähän. Että on onnistuttu korjaamaan niin kuin muutamia.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. Parasini, Noveria Internal Affairs.
Why is an internal affairs agent here?
The executive board knows about Analeas's corruption. I've been undercover for 6 months.
Tässä voisi tehdä tosi ikävän tempun.
With his evidence, this planet can run profitably again.
I need Keen's garage pass to complete my mission.
You help my investigation, I'll provide whatever you need. Favor for a favor.
In the long run, it is better to remove the source of the problem.
Koska tän oikein tää on siis kolmas.
I don't like this either. You Spectres play fast and loose with the law. That's bad for business.
Keen is offering to pay me. Can you?
I can produce a copy of Analeas's pass for you. I can't move large sums of money without someone noticing.
How can I get to Peak 15?
The shuttles are down, so you'd have to drive up. If you get Keen to testify, I'll get into the garage.
What's happening?
Tämä saattaa tietää vähän enemmän.
Before the weather closed in, Hanshan received a Code Omega signal from him. Code Omega means a terminal breach of safety protocols. No one goes up until the crew sends an all clear.
Kiva.
That doesn't tell me much.
That's all I've got. No one knows what's going on up there.
And if the crew never sends an all clear?
The executive board votes whether or not to destroy the facility. One antimatter warhead from the battle stations vaporizes all contaminants.
No, sekin on tapa tehdä kevätsiivous.
Do you know why the matriarch is here?
something to do with Peak 15. She arrived after we received their code Omega, automated warning of a containment breach. She came with an escort of Asari commandos. They took the last shuttle up to Peak 15 with a load of crates.
Do you know what she had in the crates?
No idea. The commandos wouldn't let anyone near them. They seemed heavy, though.
All right. I'll talk to Keen and see if I can convince him.
Thank you. You know where I work. Come talk to me once you know if he'll play ball.
Always a pleasure, Spectre. Any news on that matter I asked you to look into?
I finished the job, but an internal affairs investigator contacted me. She wants you to testify against Enelaus.
Now that you have my property, you want to dictate how I use it? I have no interest in a public spectacle.
If necessary, yes. Do what I tell you to, or Enelaus will find what he's looking for.
It is good to have all our cards on the table. I regret that you have a better hand. Very well, I will testify. Make whatever arrangements you need with your contact. I will wait here.
Hyvät renegade-pisteet tuli tosiaan. Mä en ottanut hirveesti... Ootas nyt, se on squadissa. En ottanut hirveesti... Motivated buyer. Joo. No niin, sitten jos katsoillaan ideaa, pitäisikö paljastaa tolle toi parasiini tolle Anoleiokselle vai antaa parasiinin pidättää Anoleios? Onko ideoita? Tätä ei ole itse asiassa suurin osa ei ole varmaan tätä nähnyt. Et mitä tapahtuu, jos tällä kertoo, että niinku parasiini onkin niinku sisätutkinnan tyyppi. I'm in the middle of nine things, all of them annoying. What do you want now?
Your secretary is a plant for the executive board. Internal affairs, she said.
That is good to know. Would you mind stepping outside? I'm afraid I will have to let Miss Parasini go. It can't wait. Your mind has not been fully on your duty to me.
I don't understand, sir.
I'm not losing this job.
Enelaus, if I don't report in, the board will figure it out. Put the weapon...
I said I'm not losing this job!
Okei, sekos lopullisesti.
Mother of... Corporal, secure the area. Keep everyone out of here now.
Yes, ma'am.
What happened here, Commander Shepard?
Gianna was investigating Enelaus's corruption. She worked for the executive board.
He panicked, called her in, shot wildly. Yeah. Makes sense. He was always paranoid. Excuse me, Commander. The death of an executive must always be filed in triplicate.
Ja tässähän on nyt se hieno puoli. No okei, okay, hieno lainausmerkeissä. Et nyt niin kun ei tosiaan niin kun näitä hahmoja ei enää voi nähdä seuraavissa peleissä. Eli Parasinin näkyisi yhdessä vaiheessa niin kuin tuolla baarissa, mutta se on vaan niin kuin terve vaan. Eli sillä ei ole sen isompaa roolia seuraavissa peleissä, mutta tietyillä hahmoilla on isompi rooli. Et sen takia niin kuin, tätä kannattaa hirveän usein tehdä.
Please don't touch anything.
Ei saa koskea mihinkään. No minä olen Spectre, minähän kosken. Se on mielenkiintoista tavaraa täällä niinku. Okei, nyt ei ole. No ainakin tää yksi tyyppi pääsi nyt niinku. Niin joo, pääsi tosiaan niinku pälkähästä.
Greetings, Spectre. Have you brought the package?
Here you are.
The Spectre has done a great service for this one. From the deepness of light, it thanks you. This one promised compensation for services rendered. It humbly suggests that a sum of 250 credits would be most appropriate.
You're trying to make me laugh. You think I'm here to amuse you? To make funny, sputtering noises when you offer an insult instead of a reward?
No. This one would never. This one could raise the sum to 500 credits. That is half this one's profit taken by the other. It can offer no more.
If that's the best you can do, fine.
This one is glad to have come to an agreement.
Show me what you're selling.
Of course.
Mitähän upgradeja tällä on? Voisi olla jotain ehkä mielenkiintoista. Hirveet hinnat! On aika hyviäkin, mutta silti.
How may this one assist?
Show me what you're selling.
Of course.
Tää meni vähän pidemmän kaavan mukaan tää näin, mutta halusin tässä näin pyörittää niinku kaikki mahdollisuudet läpi. Ja tää kertoo verkkovirheestä. Katsotaas nyt. Okei, mulla on vaan kakkoskoneesta näköjään lähtenyt verkkopiuha. Noniin, eli lähetys on näköjään päällä edelleen. Hyvä homma. Tää kuulee nopeasti.
I guess you won't be testifying.
I suppose not. Still, my goals are met. Analeas is gone.
Then our business is concluded.
I appreciate your help in this matter, despite the unexpected resolution.
Did you see an Asari matriarch recently?
Yes, she caused quite a stir. It's not every day a matriarch arrives with a guard detail of commandos.
Is it so unusual to see a matriarch?
They rarely venture beyond Asari space. To see such an esteemed figure is surprising. Lady Benezia was also dressed for her role. An Asari in a pinstriped suit set tongues wagging among the younger male employees, so to speak.
Young males have an unhealthy obsession with my species.
Armed commandos were allowed on Novaria?
I don't know if they were disarmed. Of course, one can't confiscate biotic powers.
Se on ihan totta, avaruusmagiaa on vähän vaikeeta takavarikoida.
Is an important person. By that I mean an investor who might sell stock if denied.
Do you know why Benezia is here?
She claimed to be Saren's assistant here to get a certain project back on track. I suspect she meant Peak 15.
I should let you go.
Let me go. Do humans consider conversation a form of imprisonment? That would explain what...
Niin. Seuraavaksi ajelua. Tai jotain muuta siinä vähän ennen, mutta päästään ajelemaan taas.
What can I do for you today?
I have to go.
Tällä ei ollut mitään.
Tällä
ei ollut mitään.
Access to the garage is restricted.
I have authorization. Excuse me.
Yes, that's genuine. Drive safely. The weather's supposed to be pretty bad out in the Alutsk Valley.
Näitä on taas. Vähän huono taktiikka, mutta... Okei, tuolla ei biottisia kykyjä taina olla. Jotain ikävä juttu, kun nää... Okei, Liara on aika... Eiku siis, Stali on aika kova.
Where are these things? Fan out and secure the area. No one gets in or out.
Sori, mä tulin taas räiskimään tänne.
What did you do here, Commander?
The Geth ambushed us. We fought back. That's it.
Geth, you expect me to... Where did they come from?
If I were to guess, the Matriarch packed them in the shipping container she arrived with.
I don't believe that. We did thorough scans of those. There were no power sources, no element zero masses. If Benezia Sama's containers were packed with these things, there are many more out there.
I need numbers, Captain. A dozen? A hundred?
Dozens, at least. They're machines. You could pack them tightly. I must report to the executive board. If word gets out about loose Geth, there may be an investor panic.